My name is Nima Dahir. I'm a math and economics double major, and I'm a junior. I've always been passionate about how people interact and in the way that people build communities, and economics and social science really was interesting to me because it really delves into interactions between people. And math in particular was something that I've always been interested in, and it really complemented my interest in economics and how to really strengthen my quantitative skills while working on the questions that I want to answer through economics. I think in the Department of Economics, I've really had the opportunity to have really life-changing conversations with the faculty who have encouraged me to think about what my future goals are and why this might be a field that really I can flourish in and something that I want to do for the rest of my life. And in the math department, I've really had the opportunity to talk about really bizarre and crazy things in research and math that is really mind-blowing, but at the same time, it's such a cool thing for me to talk about. So I really appreciate the faculty in both departments. Research that I'm interested in and the classes that I've taken here have really allowed me to hone in on what particular part of economics, which is such a huge field, that I'm interested in and what I want to pursue. And in my math major, I really had to sort of think critically about how to problem solve, how to think about coming to conclusions and sort of working backwards from that, which I think is really instrumental in any research project. And so the two majors have really complemented each other and hopefully will be really helpful in my pursuit of a PhD.